particularly as an Englishman, I think about Germany, I think about winning mentality, that somehow we're as good as they are, England don't beat Germany. I guess there's a lot of countries in the world who, when it gets to a tournament, find the same problem against the Germans. They're good.
Well, it is, and you know, more importantly, with the Germans, it's almost as if they have an extra man, because their mentality, that willpower, as you've just been talking about, Clive, it never accepts defeat. It doesn't know when it's beaten. Individually, they're not the greatest team anymore. That's a fact. They don't have a star-studded 11, but they have something else in that dressing room, in their back pocket, that they take onto the pitch with them. Hey, is it called belief? I don't know what it is, but I tell you, if you could bottle it, you could make millions out of it.
Brazil coming forward. Schweinsteiger. Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Quarter won by Brazil. He's given the foul. Not sure if he'll book him for that or not. Referee's booked him. And he's got to play the rest of this match with that hanging over him.
Yeah, never good to pick up a yellow card so early in a match. And he's got to concentrate now. He's got to use his head and stay very cool for the rest of this match.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Neymar. Oh, look at this for a chance! Oh! 1-0! Just what they needed! Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
Underway once more. Scores 1-0. Özil. Neymar moving the ball around well. Referee accidentally getting involved, couldn't get out of the way. Now Mario Götze. Leg it wide, looking to stretch their opponents. There was danger there until he stepped in. Has a shot! It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Would be a throw in to Brazil. Neymar. This is Marco Reus. Possibilities for Germany. Good position here. Oh, kept out by the keeper, but he's still in. Özil. Caught offside. It's gone a bit early.
Clever play that, you know. It's not easy to keep that line nice and straight, but they do it time and time again.
This is Neymar. Germans back in possession. Got to keep it now. Bastian Schweinsteiger. There's a confidence about Schweinsteiger at his best, isn't there?
Certainly is, Clive. He's very cool and composed in possession. He can hold now. He can be a sitting midfielder as well as someone that can link up with the strikers. Top player.
Can't quite get past him. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. He could be on the defence. He did well to get to that. Never mind, hold on to it.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. What do you make of Bastian Schweinsteiger?
Well, for so many years he played wide down the right-hand side, and now we're seeing him move into an accomplished central midfield player that can control a game.
Here's a chance. Managed to build up some pressure there, but it came to nothing. The first 45 minutes have produced a closely fought contest. Some have impressed more than others, but the game is in the balance.
It has, it's it.
Germany kick off the second period with their coach's words ringing in their ears, no doubt. Great skill.
Ball aimed towards Mario Götze.
Got to win the ball with that kind of tackle. Schweinsteiger. A little bit of pressure building. Germany asking questions.
Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Oscar.
That's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Now Mario Götze. Thiago Silva.
He is a ball winner.
Referee's given the throw to Brazil. Özil. Good interception, alive to the danger. Oscar.
Got the ball.
Looking for Marco Reus.
It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. It's got to do more.
Now Oscar.
Let's fly. Oh, he's missed. Could have doubled the lead there too.
Unlucky. That's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Now Thomas Müller. Read that well. Smart interception.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he?
Müller. Ball meant for Podolski. Oscar.
Saved by the bar!
Look at the manager's reaction, Clyde. I think that says it all. He knows that's a let-off.
He's run a long, long way with the ball here. Showed him too much of the ball.
out to find Goetze. Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed. It's out, there was a deflection on the way. Now Oscar. Now David Luiz. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Schweinsteiger
made the tackle and now he can make progress.
Goetze.
Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. That could change the complexion of the match. Germany have had a player sent off.
Well, they normally cope with everything that's thrown at them. This is another tester for them.
I'm not so sure if this team can recover from this now, Clive. They're chasing the game, and now they're down to 10 men.
Ooh, well held. It could have bounced away, but the keeper clung on.
What about that?
Germany won a free kick here.
For Royce.
There was a foul. Been much closer, could it? In a game when the result was maybe secondary, the result was in the balance right to the final whistle.
Yeah, that was a decent exercise. I think everyone here